It's AumSum time. What if Apple disappeared?
No problem. I will start eating oranges from today.
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, if Apple disappeared, millions and millions of loyal Apple fans all around the world will be extremely disappointed. Secondly, Apple is the world's most valuable company. If Apple disappeared, world may suddenly get a little poorer. Thirdly, Apple has sold more than 1 billion iPhones. If Apple disappeared, some iPhone lovers may never use a phone again. Fourthly, if Apple disappeared, more than 2 million apps present on the Apple App Store will also vanish. Fifthly, there are more than 70 million songs available for streaming on Apple Music. If Apple disappeared, music lovers will be one sad lot. Lastly, Apple is famous for its design as well as innovation. If Apple disappeared, creativity will certainly take a hit. What if batteries disappear?
Oh no! Now how will I charge myself?
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, if batteries disappeared, electric cars will stop working. Entire car industry will be worried about its future. Secondly, if batteries disappeared, smartphones will suddenly stop working. Smartphone addicts will be severely disappointed. Thirdly, if batteries disappeared, torches will no longer work. People may have to go back to using the good old candles. Fourthly, if batteries disappeared, laptops will no longer be portable. People may not be able to travel and work at the same time. Fifthly, if batteries disappeared, toys which work on batteries will suddenly stop working. Parents may have to figure out different innovative ways of keeping their children entertained. Lastly, if batteries disappeared, drones will suddenly start falling from the sky. Surveillance may take a back seat. What if clocks and watches disappeared?
No problem. I am always on time.
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, if clocks and watches disappeared, people may revert back to the good old days of predicting time based on sun's position. Secondly, if clocks and watches disappeared, meetings and functions may not start on time. There will be chaos everywhere. Thirdly, some people like to meticulously plan as well as follow their daily schedule. If clocks and watches disappeared, they will be mightily disappointed. Fourthly, millions of people are employed in the designing, manufacturing, as well as sales of clocks and watches. If clocks and watches disappeared, lots of jobs will be lost. Lastly, if clocks and watches disappeared, latecomers will be the happiest of the lot. On the flip side, some people are under constant stress of completing their work before deadline. If clocks and watches disappeared, they may heave a sigh of relief. What if air conditioners disappeared?
No problem. I will blow cold air everywhere.
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, if air conditioners disappeared, fancy shopping malls, swanky offices will not look that attractive anymore. Secondly, if air conditioners disappeared, handheld fans might become popular again. Thirdly, if air conditioners disappeared, sales of ceiling fans, water coolers will hit the roof. Fourthly, if air conditioners disappeared, fans might become as important as water in deserts. Lastly, if air conditioners disappeared, we will start sweating more. We may need to up our water intake by a little to remain hydrated. On the flip side, firstly, if air conditioners disappeared, electricity bills will come down. Our pockets won't become empty very soon. Secondly, if air conditioners disappeared, people will start keeping windows of their houses open more often, thus allowing more natural air to come through. What if all mobiles disappeared?
Don't worry. I will give loudspeakers to everybody.
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, there are more than 5 billion mobile phone users in the world. If mobiles disappeared, there will be complete chaos all around. Secondly, a mobile allows us to easily get in touch with our family or any other person on the planet. If mobiles disappeared, communication would prove to be a huge challenge. Thirdly, people use mobiles for a number of things, like playing games, instant messaging, reading news, and so on. If mobiles disappeared, people will have a lot of free time on their hands. Fourthly, if mobiles disappeared, taking a selfie is something people will miss dearly. Lastly, many people use their mobiles for hours without a break. If mobiles disappeared, the feeling of loneliness might kick in. On the flip side, if mobiles disappeared, people might perform more outdoor activities. What if all refrigerators disappeared?
No problem. I will cool everything using my superpowers.
Wow, AumSum. Firstly, if refrigerators disappeared, ice cream lovers all around the world will be extremely unhappy. Secondly, if refrigerators disappear, preserving fresh food will not be easy anymore. Thirdly, if refrigerators disappeared, everyone will have to buy as well as drink fresh milk daily. Keeping milk overnight might spoil it. Fourthly, everybody loves to drink a cold, refreshing soft drink. If refrigerators disappeared, soft drink industry may have to close down. Fifthly, without a refrigerator, living in a desert might turn out to be almost impossible. Also, our favorite items like ice creams, cakes, milkshakes, curd, and so on will be impossible to store without a refrigerator. Lastly, no refrigerator means no ice. We might have to wait for a snowfall to see ice again. What if cars disappeared?
No problem. I only travel using airplanes.
Wow, AumSum. Firstly, if cars disappeared, people driving bicycles will be among the happiest. Secondly, public transportation will suddenly become extremely popular. Thirdly, millions of cars are sold each year, creating millions of jobs and billions of dollars. If cars disappeared, jobs and money both will be lost. Fourthly, billions of liters of petrol and diesel is burnt by cars around the world every day. If cars disappeared, oil demand will go down drastically. Lastly, if cars disappeared, car racing championships like Formula One, NASCAR, etc. will exist only on video games. On the flip side, firstly, pollution levels will come down drastically. Secondly, if cars disappeared, people might start walking or using bicycles to get to work, in turn getting healthier. Lastly, if cars disappeared, lives will be saved as the number of fatal accidents will come down drastically. What if coronavirus never disappeared?
Don't worry. I will protect everybody using my AumSum shield.
Wow, AumSum. Firstly, if coronavirus never disappeared, then it would mean that an effective vaccine was never found. Everybody will be heartbroken. Secondly, if coronavirus never disappeared, everyone may have to continue wearing masks, using sanitizer, and maintaining social distancing. Thirdly, if coronavirus never disappeared, restaurants, movie theaters, theme parks, gyms, etc. will have to continue operating under restrictions. Fourthly, if coronavirus never disappeared, sporting events as well as concerts will be extremely difficult to organize. Fifthly, if coronavirus never disappeared, travel restrictions may continue. Tourism industry might collapse. Sixthly, if coronavirus never disappeared, lockdowns may be further extended. People might start protesting. Governments will have to find alternative solutions. Lastly, if coronavirus never disappeared, doctors as well as nurses may have to get used to grueling work schedules.
Hmm.